today we're doing another 3 a.m. challenge.
And Raina's back!
Yay!
Well, actually, technically, Raina's still here.
Yeah, because we're doing this challenge after.
In case you can't tell by the exact wardrobe.
Alright, so the 3 a.m. challenge we are doing this time is the Three Doors Challenge, which is inspired by Pennywise from It, if any of you creepsters have watched the video.
If you haven't, I recommend watching it.
Video. Movie. If that's a really good one to go see it in theaters.
Honestly, we're thinking about the remake. I haven't seen the original.
I've seen both. Scared me shitless as a child. Alright, anyways, so how this game works is that you take 3 sheets of paper and you write very scary, scary, and not scary at all. And what we're going to do is we're going to post it on our bathroom, her room, and the laundry room. And then we're each going to open one door. And for the writing on it, we're actually going to use fake blood. Ooh!
Because you're supposed to write in blood red ink.
Yeah, so we're going to use our fake blood. Alright, but anyways, you open the doors and something's supposed to pop up.
You say a ritual first.
Yeah, so I should see like a chant or something.
Right!
Yeah.
One door down.
2 more to go for the first door.
Yeah, and then it's...
Two doors down, one more to go. And then 3 doors done, there ain't no more.
Something like that, yeah. We'll definitely know what we're saying when we're playing it. Alright.
It's on my phone.
So, let's see what happens. Let's do this.
And we're actually going to do it. We're going to go very scary, scary, and then not scary at all.
Yeah, so...
She's doing not scary at all. Which one do you want to do, Raina?
I don't really care.
She can do very scary.
Okay, so very scary. scary, not scary
Are you guys calling me very scary?
No, actually, that's the one that's least likely to be scary.
Yeah, I want to do the scariest. Yeah. Alright, so let's do this. Like I said before, she started talking again. Let's go.
Alright, so it is 3:40. We also just playing the midnight game, so we're kind of tired, but we're also going to do the 3 doors challenge as well. So, a fake blood here that we're going to write with. Got just a valley village. Yeah. And let's start writing. Right. Here's not scary at all. As you guys can barely see this, but yeah. Alright. Next is scary. Here's scary. I don't want to put that on top of there, so let's put it over here. And let's go very scary. The tire is scary, right?
Like, should we really be doing this if we can't spell?
I think it's alright. Yes. Hold this. Thank you very much. And we have very scary. Alright, let's begin!
Not recording this. Okay, so we are about to start the 3 doors challenge, and this chick here, Kristina,
hi,
just heard a man's voice come from
the laundry room.
I heard a knocking come from my room.
No, I don't want to do that anymore.
Oh my.
No.
With knocking in here. Did you guys hear that voice in the bathroom?
Yes.
both looked at each other like,
it gave me chills. I still have chills.
Me too.
This is very scary.
Oh my god, I know I want to do this, but that was too scary. Oh, do you want to try after 3:33?
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to start recording. Okay, guys. So, after that,
we're gonna try again.
Yeah, we're gonna try again. Try not to be chickens, but honestly, that was
seriously
fucking creepy.
Though, if we hear all of these sounds and voices again, this is just gonna be another day.
Yeah, honestly, I don't think I can handle that again. My heart is still
especially
racing.
Opening doors.
Oh, look, oh my god. Oh. All right, let's try this again.
Again, I want to shout out to I'm Jay Station. Like, seriously, come to our place if you think that your house is haunted.
Alright, attempt two. Let's hope shit doesn't get real again.
That was weird.
I'm honestly so scared right now.
Well, I'm just gonna start by, like, doing this.
One more door down.
I need to take this.
Is it?
First.
No, she's doing very scary.
No, I thought she's doing the laundry and you're doing the bathroom.
No, I'm doing the laundry.
Okay.
I did the scary voices, it's okay.
Yeah, I don't want to do the laundry.
I got...
She got real!
I'm gonna make this work.
So do you remember the run?
One door down.
Two to go.
Okay, you...
I thought it was first door.
Oh yeah.
First... Only two more.
Yeah, first door, only two more. While first... spinning.
Oh, God.
Three times.
First door, only two more. First door, only two more. First door, only two more.
Okay.
I'm dizzy
as
shit. Okay. There's a chair in here and an open toilet seat.
Nothing in there?
No.
Okay.
Well,
that's
a good start. We've got the next page.
Good start. Compared to...
So...
Okay, we're off
two
to the second
doors,
door.
Only one more? Or second,
second door,
only
one
more.
Okay.
Okay, so my room. So if anything happens, I'm not sleeping here tonight.
Oh god!
Right, my door doesn't close.
Okay, let me just hold the handle.
Thank you.
Want me to hold it? You can tape.
Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Okay, second door, only one more.
Yes, I know. Okay. Second door, only one more. Second door, only one more. Second door, only one more.
Hey, you ready?
No.
Okay. Nothing scary or abnormal.
I'm hearing
whatever.
That strange breathing again.
Okay, let's go turn the light on. Nothing's in my room.
Okay, game over. Let's go home.
Do you want me to go ahead to the light?
Okay, so off to our last room, which is also the room we summoned the Midnight Man in.
Oh my god, I'm scared, guys.
Which is where I heard the voice coming from the first time, when our first attempt.
I'm honestly so scared right now.
So do you remember the third one? Third door and there ain't no more.
Fuck.
What?
I heard like a key jingle. Fuck?
What?
I heard like a key jingle.
Yeah!
Maybe that's Gaston. Maybe. I don't see anybody. Let's just do this and then we can get it over with.
Yeah.
Sorry, that was me. That's a shoe.
Yeah, that's fine. My shoes are everywhere. So not very scary.
Before all these noises, I was literally not scared to do this. I am freaking horrified to do this right now. Okay.
So third door, there ain't no more.
Breathe!
Okay.
Okay.
Sooner we do this, the sooner we can turn the lights on.
What?
Just my imagination.
Just
okay.
Go, just go, just
okay.
Go.
Third door, there ain't no more. Third door, there ain't no more. Third door, there ain't no more.
I'm dizzy.
Free spins? Okay.
That's need me. A hand.
I hate that you did that. That scared me.
Okay. Nothing in here. We're good. Light behind you, team. Okay. Oh, so.
Don't start speaking. We're just going to do our outro.
Okay.
Yes. Okay, guys. Shit just got real. Okay.
Oh my God.
So, we're. I don't know if we want to say this one is fake or real. So, we did the three door if challenge, you know, with the scary, not scary, and very scared, whatever signs say. I'm too scared to think. So, nothing happened during the challenge before we even started the ritual. We had to tape the first sign up, and shit got real. We were hearing voices, seeing things, and there's still that knocking from when we did a spirit in the glass thing with jig. Ow! I'm done talking, Tjana, take over.
Okay, but like, we had an ominous feeling before we even started playing. Like, okay, so my room is probably the haunted, most haunted room in this house.
Mm-hmm. And so because she traps everything in there.
And literally look into the pit, like you get these chills from my room. Like she couldn't even stand, she had to close my door. As you guys see, I think I was filming during that.
I think so.
But like, oh my God. I think I had a mini heart attack.
I think we all did.
We literally had to stop and try again. Like those, I really hope those voices were captured on camera.
Me too. We waited till after 3:33 in case it was the midnight man.
Yeah, but like
it wasn't. But at least nothing popped out of us. I can hopefully sleep in my room tonight.
So like Kristina said, real or fake, I really don't think we can determine it this time.
No.
We might have to try it again, maybe in a different house. Cause pretty much 100% sure this house is haunted now.
Raina has a house.
I don't have three doors.
Seriously?
I only have two.
One can be your entrance.
Two door challenge. But anyways. Okay. Like, comment, subscribe.
Give us challenges.
Stairs. Give us stairs on our
Watch the end of the video. There's going to be a link. Give us stairs. We only have four. We need more, please.
We have five.
We want to start at...
All right.
Oh, right. We have one more that I forgot to... I've never written it down. That's why I don't count it yet. But yeah, so we want to start at 500. We were hoping to start at 1, but yeah.
Dares. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed our freak outness.
We survived. We make more films for you.
Help is on the way.
Hopefully.
Bye.